and write my invitation, the name of the chapter. There are two groups, number of groups are two, and each group there are 1, 2, and 3, 1, 2, and 3, 3 pencils are there. So here we can write in the addition form 3 plus 3 is 6, and in multiplication form, first we write the number of group multiplied by number of things in each group, and then we write the total. And how we read it as 2 3's are 6, or 2 times 3 is 6, or 3 multiplied 2 is 6. So this is part A. Now let's see part B of the same question. There are 3 groups. Each group is having 4 eggs. Yes, it is this. So this is B part. Now next part C. There are four rooms. Each room is having three ice cream. Complete question number one. Thank you. question from the screen. Make the table and complete the question.